and departing Piper. The first stop on our journey is the Mediterranean island of Malta. It became part of the British Empire in 1814 and an important fleet headquarters for the Royal Navy. During the Second World War, Malta was bombarded relentlessly, but the heroism of its people earned the island the decoration of the George Cross. Tonight, to mark the long association between the island and the United Kingdom, we're delighted to welcome the band. Nagaland Folklore Group, with some of the songs and dances from their annual Hornbill Festival. Thank you. sound of the pipes and drums in far-off lands where Scots had made their homes.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, the cast of the 2014 Royal Edinburgh Military Tattoo.
Thank you.
gentlemen, please welcome our guard of honour, found tonight by the Royal Navy, led down by the mascot of the Royal Regiment of Scotland, Lance Corporal Crewe of the 4th, and his pony major, Corporal Mark Wilkinson.
Shaggy wood, land of the mountain and the flood, land of my sires. What mortal hand could e'er untie the filial band that knits me to thy rugged strand? Scotland, Scotland the brave!